Ever wished your photo look like a Hollywood movie? Let me show you how to copy color grading from any image, even from your favorite movie scene, using just one powerful Photoshop tool. So, let's see. Alright, here is the original photo I want to color grade. Now, I will turn this into something that looks straight out of the Joker movie. So, first go to the filter menu, then click Neural Filters. Scroll down and turn on the color transfer filter. And then go to the custom and upload your reference photo. I'm using a famous scene from the Joker movie. You can use any picture as a reference. So, let's go with this one. And boom, instantly Photoshop applies that beautiful color tone to your photo, and it's so perfect. And you can tweak all the values to make it perfect. Let's change the color space to RGB, and you can also change the saturation, hue and brightness. I have to increase the brightness a little here. Okay, I think 7 looks fine. You can see the before and after, it's so perfect. And when you are happy, set the output to new layer and hit OK. And we are done. Here is the before and after. So that's it. I hope you love this video. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.